And we are playing Adventure Christmas Gift Escape by Gamester Rule. Let's begin. Okay, let's go up, take the snowman and also a hint, so here we can see different faces. And these faces are to be arranged here. So these candy canes on the bottom, and this holly leaves here. Then we have snowman, another snowman, and the penguin. We've got the toy. Going further, here's the knife. And here we can take a long stick. So this long stick is to be used here on this bit to get the hint with the directions of Christmas toys. And here are these toys, so let's rotate them. This one points up, left, left, points down, right, down, right, up, right. This one points up, left, right, down and up. No, something's wrong. Okay, this one points there. And we've got the snowman. Next, here's the hammer to take, another snowman, and here we can use the knife to get the hint. So we have rectangle, order it's 4, triangle it's 3, and pentagon it means 5. So this hint is to arrange these numbers here. So the top row is for the digits 4. Middle for the digits 3 and bottom for the digits 5. Next, we have a hammer to break this ball and get the hint with the different shapes of hands. And let's arrange them here. So this go here, there, this one on this position, this one here, there, and that's all. So we've got the fourth snowman. Next, let's get this hint. So it's we need to treat it as a 4-to-4 pattern, and these cells are to be set here. So we have two trees here, there, and this all column. Okay, now let's put the snowman here to get the fourth Christmas tree toy, and put them here to open the passage to the second part of this forest. Next, let's go to the left, take this snowball, go up, take this icicle, tree, Christmas tree, and here's the hint, it points down, right, up and right. So this hint is to be used here. We have down, right, up and right leaves. We've got the toy, a hammer. Going further here, here's more tools to take, and let's put the snowball into this basket to get them 3-to-3 pattern with the highlighted circles. The circles we need to mark here. Get the tree and break this globe with the hammer. Now we have a hint 2, 4, 1, 3, 4, and this hint is for the levels here. So we have 2, 4, 1, 3, and 4. Okay, we've got the bell, nothing else here, so going to the right, use scissors on this gift to get the hint. So we have square, four corners, and different shapes which we need to move to this corner. So for the top right we have ball and the candy cane. For the top bottom we have penguin and the gift. And for the bottom left we have snowman and the bell. Okay, we've got the bell. Now let's put this icicle here. Get the hint with the shapes of panda and the white bear, and the shapes are to be used here. So we have polar bear here, and the others are for the pandas. Now we have four bells. Here's the place to put them. Get one more Christmas tree, and put this Christmas tree trees here to open the passage to the third part. Now, let's go to the right and further, take the snowman. Here you can see five Christmas images, and these images we need to select here. So it's snowflake, holly leaves, and then we have bells, present, and the ref. We've got this snowman. Next hint is this pattern of three colors, red, yellow, and blue, and we need to rearrange these sentence heads here the same way. We've got the snowman, and here's the last snowman. So let's put all of them here and get the bells to escape from this place. So if this video helped you, please put likes, subscribe, and bye.